This is Impact from the University of California, Merced.
Antibiotics have become some of the most overprescribed medications in the United States. Researchers at the University of California, Merced, say that's led to antibiotic resistance, a problem the public needs to know more about.
Bacteria are able to share genes with each other, and so the bacteria that are already resistant to antibiotics can share that gene with all the other bacteria on Earth. So it can spread really quickly, and everybody can become resistant.
That's why Professor Miriam Barlow and her students launched Project Protect. It's an online public campaign spreading information about antibiotics and bacteria. The project also helps students learn effective ways of spreading the messages.
If we post an article from like Technology Review that says the end of antibiotics, it'll generate like a lot of questions about like, well, what next? What do we do? What type of research is going on? It's a frightening topic, I mean, if you really think about it, because there are a lot of bacterial infections that are becoming antibiotic resistant.
More than 150 students have taken part in Project Protect so far, and the campaign has more than 800 online participants.
So far, we've already seen an increase in awareness just with students here, and they're making their families aware and educating their parents, and that's a pretty powerful way of getting the word out.
Learn more about Project Protect by searching for it on Facebook. This is Eric Alvarez reporting.
For more news about the University of California, Merced, visit our website.